Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about affordable lipsticks all under rupees 400. And these are the lipsticks that I personally tried and loved the most in the affordable category. If you have any other affordable lipsticks that you personally like, let me know in the comment section below. I would love to check them out. So without any further delay, let's get started with the video. I'm gonna start with the most popular lipstick. This video would be incomplete without this lipstick. I'm pretty sure everybody has at least one shade from this range. It's the Maybelline Creamy Matte Lipstick. I have the shade called Touch of Spice. This is a pinky brown nude shade, perfect for everyday wear. Now, this is a creamy lipstick. It's very pigmented and super comfortable as well. If you don't like wearing liquid lipsticks or matte lipsticks, you would love this formula. If you don't like the shine of this lipstick, just take a tissue paper and press it against your lips. It's gonna turn your lipstick matte, doesn't transfer much and makes it last much longer. I have one more shade, it's called Rock the Coral. I didn't like the formula or the color of this shade. It did not suit my complexion at all. It's a bit patchy and also the color is way too bright and kind of neon. I'm swatching it because I don't want you guys to waste your money on this. I just checked it on Nykaa and it's not available right now, thankfully. Apart from neon shades, they have beautiful shades in this range. So you can pick and choose whatever you personally like. And the next range is also from Maybelline. This is their Sensational Liquid Matte Lipstick. These are their mini versions. I received them in my PR. I made a shorts video on these. You can check the lip swatches over there. Unfortunately, the minis are always out of stock, but if you find them in stock, just grab them. However, the formula is really nice. The colors are really beautiful. They're completely transfer proof and very comfortable to wear. If you have a heavy meal, these would come off easily. Otherwise, these are pretty long wearing. Also, I have a full size of this lipstick. It's in the shade called Made Easy. It's a beautiful terracotta nude brown shade. It's gonna look beautiful, especially for dusky and deeper skin tones. The full size is priced at ₹399 and it's definitely worth it. And moving on to the next lipsticks, these are from Faces Canada from their Comfy Matte Lipstick range. This range has 12 gorgeous shades and I have two shades with me right now, 08 and 11. 11 is a gorgeous deep pink shade, perfect for everyday wear. It suits people until NC45, I believe. Now, these lipsticks are super comfortable to wear and extremely long wearing. However, you definitely need to wear a lip balm underneath, otherwise these can feel drying. Also, make sure to remove the excess product and apply a thin layer so that it feels even more comfortable. And the next shade is a rust orange shade, not too bright, not too deep. Perfect for people who like wearing oranges. Next one is the Miss Claire Matte Power Lip Color. Now this range is available in 14 different shades and is priced at ₹395. I have the shade number 3. This is my go-to lip color. I absolutely love wearing this every single day. It has a very creamy, moussey texture and it dries down to a complete powder matte finish. Talking about the longevity, if you don't eat heavy meal, it will definitely last longer. It's again a beautiful nude pink shade, almost looks similar to the Faces number 11. But Faces one is slightly deeper than this shade. Faces one has more berry tones and this shade has a little bit of brown undertones to it. Next lipsticks are the My Glam Lit Liquid Matte Lipsticks. These are priced at ₹395 and they have 100 different shades, which is crazy. These are very, very long lasting and also comfortable on the lips. I'm sure everybody who love makeup know about these lipsticks. Now, if you download MyGlam app and fill in a small survey, you will get these lipsticks for free. And that's how I got these. And lately, I'm seeing these ads on Insta and YouTube. If you click on that link, you will get two lipsticks just for 1 rupee. You just need to pay for shipping charges. Instead of paying for shipping charges, you can also add one more product, which is a win-win situation. Next lipsticks are from Nykaa. These are from their ultra matte lipstick range. These are their minis and priced at 249 rupees. I recommend you go for minis because full size ones are a bit difficult to apply. I mean, the bullet is a bit thick, and obviously if you choose minis, you can try so many shades. These are available in 12 shades and I have 4 shades with me right now. The shades are very, very pretty. I love all of them. Nefertiti slightly washes me out, but with a lip liner, it looks good. Diana and Jane are very popular nude shades from this range. You can definitely try those. The formula on these lipsticks is a bit drying. It tugs and pulls your lips. So lip balm is a must, but once they are on, they are very comfortable. Next one is from Swiss Beauty. This is their HD matte lipstick range. I have the shade called Fresh Red. Now this is a pink toned red shade, very gorgeous shade, perfect for special occasions. They have 20 shades in this range. They have beautiful nude shades available. This lipstick has a very creamy formula and it glides like butter, as you can see. Swiss Beauty nailed it with this formula. It makes your lips look smooth and fuller, and especially people with dry lips would love this formula. Next lipstick is from NY Babe. This is in the shade Mugs and Hugs. Now this particular shade is very, very popular. It's more like a Kylie kind of a shade. It's very unique, cool tone brown with mauve undertones. They have amazing shade range. They have gorgeous nudes and bright colors. It feels comfortable on the lips and also long lasting. And the next lipsticks are these Herb Enriched Matte Liquid Lipsticks from Just Herbs. I know these are not under rupees 400, but the reason why I'm including these is because you can get these on Smitten for much cheaper prices. The box is for only 199 rupees, and sometimes they will give this lipstick as a free gift with the box, so it's cheaper that way. I mean, if you can buy these for cheaper prices, why pay the full price, right? If you have no idea what Smitten is all about, I have made videos unboxing them, so you can go check them out. I love both these shades. These are my go-to everyday colors. They also have other shades as well, so you can pick your favorite one. And by the way, these lipsticks are free from harmful chemicals. They are made of all natural ingredients. Smitten also has Just Herbs lip and cheek tints available. You need to try them. They are so good. And the last lipstick is from Insight. This is from their matte ink liquid lipstick range. This is one of the best lipstick formula I have tried in the affordable category. This is just for 120 rupees and I think I got it for 90 rupees during the sale. Can you even believe it? It's very, very affordable. I really wanted to try more shades from this range. And this shade Tranny looks very similar to Nykaa Nefertiti, but Nefertiti has a bit of pink undertones and this one is a true peach color. It has a very smooth and creamy formula. It feels a bit tacky initially, but it goes away after some time, but it's very long lasting. All these lipsticks are available on great discounts most of the time, so you can get them for much cheaper prices. I will leave all the purchase links in the description box below, so in case if you're interested, you can go ahead and check it out. And that's it guys, those were all my recommendations. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, take care, bye.